video I saw said recommended to take this white box off. I tried to get it off, but it's almost impossible. You can't reach around to this screw over here. It's almost, I can't get to it. So I was able to get it up in there. And the arrows have got to be pointing toward the rear. Airflow arrows. So, gotta squeeze it up in there.